The Austin, Texas Police Department says it has now charged a man in connection with the case of a missing Shively teenager we told you about over the holidays. Austin, Texas police say this man, 48-year-old Ronald Martin, is charged with a second-degree felony in that case. The 14-year-old was missing for more than a week when an officer in Texas found him 1,000 miles away from home. Police say they took Martin into custody on December 29th. He's in jail on a $50,000 bond.